It's an empty net. Kevin Hartman is in a race to get back.